This is a demonstration on how the font macro can be used to integrate various different fonts for any kind of language. Dead or alive. Dot. In this example, we make use of the Noto fonts. As stated by their website, a typeface for the world.